See, Art Jewelry, I think one of the best art jewelry brands of our country, has completed 19 years. So it's like their birthday today. So hum sab aaye hain kyunki hamara jo tele calendar shoot hua tha Marinating Films ke saath, so all the jewelry was given by Sia. So we are looking beautiful in that jewelry, and that's why hum sab yahan par aaye hain aaj.
How do you feel that this tele calendar concept is very creative as such? I mean, what comment do you make on it?
You asking me?
Yeah, I'm asking you.
Yeah. See, calendars mein, to make a calendar which is exclusively for television actors, where television actors are featured, is a brilliant idea. I think because television actors have a great, great reach in this country. They are loved, they are popular, so, and they are very sexy, they are very hot, all of them. So yeah, I think that's a great idea, and it, you know, it is a sort of appreciation for these people who have been doing so well for so many years and are so popular. Plus, it's celebrating their beauty as well.
Who would be the most deserving celebrity from the television community to be featured on the calendar as such?
The deserving ones are already there.
Yeah, the 12, I think, I mean, see, deserving, Manil, see, there has to be a mix of everything. It has to be actors who are relatively popular, also good-looking, also fit. So there's a lot of things, because at the end of the day, it's a beauty calendar. We have to look beautiful. So you have to pick the 12 beautiful girls of television, and we are right there, so... Yeah.
Last one, do you think age also matters in it? Because, you know, I'm talking about a television celebrity, Ram Kapoor and, you know, Ronita, they are not too young as such. So, is this a young concept or something?
No, it's a combination, as she said. It's a combination of being popular and being beautiful. Beautiful in terms of, like, the looks, in terms of your personality, everything. So.
And by the way, you can make Ronit Kapoor look really sexy.
Ronit Roy
look really sexy.
Yeah.
He is one of the sexiest men that I know, at least. So I don't think you should count him out. If there is a calendar for men, I think he should definitely be on.
As long as you're fit, you look nice.
Yeah, and he's so fit. Yeah.
Last question: what difference you want to make in it? Making be more pretty in the future, as such, or something?
Well, I think telecalendar ka ek cheez tha jo har saal poochte the ki isme ladke kyun nahi hain. Wo bhi I think they're taking care of. Next year they're going to also have a men in the calendar. So I think jo cheez hum itne saalon se bol rahe the wo finally hogi. So yeah.
Yeah, even I wanted to be men's calendar also. Because har baar main apni wife ke saath travel karta hu. Main chahta hu ki meri shooting ho jisme meri wife mere saath travel. Not that I've really loved telecalendar for so many years, and I always thought that I should also be a part of it. So ek men's view hoga to definitely mujhe opportunity zarur milegi.
Thank you. First question, what is the event all about?
The event is all about Sia Art Jewelry, the brand, completing 19 years. So that's one occasion to celebrate. And the other occasion is Marinating Films Telecalendars Association with Sia Art Jewelry.
As an individual, an artist, what coming to make on the telecalendar concept, as it's creative, it's, you know, something different.
Of course, it's very creative, it's very unique, and you know, with every passing year, they do something really, really different. They you know, so it's a brilliant chance for all the women of the industry to look prettier than ever.
Do you think all the deserving candidates, women, or the deserving celebrities are featured on their calendar, or somebody else would have replaced them as such?
I don't think so. I'm the correct person to comment, and I think all the women, there's no one deserving or not deserving. Everyone's pretty and everyone's a great candidate.
Okay, last question, what kind of change you want to see in the coming year as such? Means to be more modernized, to be more creative as such, what comment you have to make on it?
I think I'm pretty satisfied with however creative or however you know, innovative it is, and I'm sure next year it's going to be even better.
And what's running in your professional life as such, any show, any upcoming?
Yes, yes, I am hosting a show for Life OK called Sadharanga, and that's about it.
Okay,
thank you so much.
Just camera, what is the event all about?
Sia Jewelry is celebrating its 19th anniversary, and because they were our jewelry sponsors for the telecalendar in Jordan, so we've come to commemorate this occasion together.
According to you, as an individual artist, how innovative and how creative is this telecalendar concept?
Very creative. Clubbing 13 beautiful faces of television in one calendar is something really very innovative. And the way Jordan has been explored and has been captured in the lens, magnanimous. And the costumes done by Options, and the jewelry which was sponsored by Sia makes a beautiful amalgamation of everything.
Do you think all the televisions who featured on the calendars are deserving, or anyone have replaced them as such?
It isn't the question of deserving and not being deserved. Every beautiful girl who's there on the telecalendar page is a well-deserved and has done the justice to the look, to the outfit that they have worn, and of course to the scenic beauty of Jordan that we have captured in our lenses.
Last question, what kind of difference do you want to see in the next year as such? Some more creativity to be added, some innovation?
I think being what you are itself is a creative instinct, because you as an individual, you are different. You are the ultimate piece of creation. So I think you should enjoy and cherish that only.
Thanks, and enjoy. Want to know what is the event all about?
The event is all about Sia, the event is all about jewelry, the event is all about Tele Calendar. And hum the calendar ke liye when we have gone, that is in September, and it has not been too long, but yahan ke aisa laga ki sari memories taza ho gayi hai, and it's beautiful to see our pictures. Not only I just knew what I was looking like, I didn't know what the other people were looking like, but aaj sabki photos dekhkar mujhe bahut acha lag raha hai. Everybody is looking so amazing, so gorgeous, so lovely, and I am very happy, and it was a pleasure being a part of the telecalendar.
Want to know how creative and how innovative is the concept of telecalendar?
It is very innovative, it is very creative, taking all the girls from the from the industry and putting them together in one calendar, and making them look so different from what they actually look in their real lives. So it's a great concept, it's something different, and for us it's like a trip, it's enjoyment, work together. So I think every actor would love to be a part of the telecalendar and be together and have fun.
Do you think all the TV celebrities featuring on the calendar are deserving, or there should be some replacement kind of thing?
Sorry, can I?
All the celebrities featuring on the calendar are deserving, or there should be some replacement kind of thing?
See, it's not about, I am nobody to decide about who's deserving, who's not, but the team is wise enough to decide who is deserving and who's not. That's why we all are here. I think all of us are deserving, and that's why we are here on the calendar.
Last question, what kind of difference you want in the next year? More creativity, more innovation, something different?
I think the team is creative enough to decide what they have to do next, so I leave it to them completely.
Thank you.
Thank you.